When CDI's breast radiologists are searching for answers, they have a lot of tools they can use.
Oftentimes, with mammography and ultrasound alone, we're able to figure out what we need to do next. Sometimes we will employ MRI, magnetic resonance imaging, to help us problem solve.
Dr. Julie Sullivan specializes in breast care, helping women find breast cancer as early as possible. Something she can see on a mammogram won't show up on an MRI, and vice versa.
Currently, breast MRI is used kind of at the discretion of the surgeon and the radiologist, depending on each patient's particular case. If it will add additional information, if it may affect the patient's treatment or surgery or chemotherapy or their course throughout, then we will most certainly do an MRI.
A breast MRI is a very safe procedure that does not involve any radiation exposure, as Dr. Paula George explains.
The woman is laying on her stomach, and she does go into an MRI scanner, but she can go in with her feet first. So for a lot of women, it's causes less claustrophobia. The woman does get an injection, a very small amount of contrast in her arm. The exam usually takes about 40, 45 minutes, and then afterwards it takes about an hour or so to process the images. And then there's, let's say, thousands of images that are sent to the radiologist that they read on a workstation. And then the results are usually done, say, within several hours from the breast MRI.
You may need a breast MRI if you have been diagnosed with breast cancer. The images will help identify masses in both breasts and your lymph nodes. You may also need a breast MRI as a screening tool if you are at high risk for breast cancer.
For screening purposes, MRI is a very sensitive test, meaning it will pick up a lot of things that may or may not even end up being anything important. For that reason, women need a specific high-risk evaluation. They need to have a high risk of breast cancer greater than 20% lifetime risk in order to qualify for a screening MRI.
There is no test that is right for every woman in every situation. But in every case, early detection is the key to saving lives.